Here's one of his favorite songs, one called The Last.